Ladies and gentlemen, development will not fall from heaven to earth. Development will not fall from heaven to earth. Now I can say Ghana is better than United States. Ghana is better than UK. Because of the good policies our president and other government is giving to the Ghanaians. We all know about the COVID. Before we travel to developed countries like UK, America, Germany for holidays. Now, when you are traveling, traveling has become prison. If you go to China, they will keep you in hotel for 1 month. If you go to UK, they will keep you in hotel for 10 days. America is the same. Ladies and gentlemen, if some people are saying Ghana economy or Ghana is hard, we all have to understand that the traders cannot travel. Because once they travel, you have to use your money to pay for hotels. There is a COVID. Now, if you are checking the Ghana system, you will know and you will bear with us that Nana Akufo-Addo government, MPP government are moving forward. Are moving forward. NDC people, I have a piece of advice for you. You delay us in 2008, but you cannot stop us from winning the 2024 elections. It is a movement.
It is a movement.
Winning the 2024, 2028, 2032 elections is a movement, and this cannot stop us. Thank you.